is about the voice, so we're going to put our red food coloring in it.
I'm going to put a teaspoon in. It's boiling right now, so we're just going to put it in right now.
One teaspoon.
I'm gonna just try to get it.
We do not stir it.
Just leave it in
until it turns red. Until it mix and turn red, it turns red.
Just gonna wait.
Okay, see it's boiling. Even though it's boiling, we're not gonna stir it.
Just leave it how it is so it can get red.
Wait until it's...
And then after we're done that...
And be careful with the sugar, it's very high, it will burn.
Now we have our coconuts over here.
Coconuts.
We're gonna dip our apples in here. Just keep rolling. Then I'm gonna just spread it with the coconut, and then we'll be done. Now we're gonna turn it off because it's getting that good.
Now we're gonna put this on our
wooden right there. Just
we're gonna take the apples.
Let's take an apple
and stir it in here.
Just stir it in.
Make sure you get all of it.
Oh, do this one. Do this one too. Oh, do this one.
We're gonna rub it here, our coconuts.
Just rub it all in. Make sure you rub it good. Then you're just gonna stick it on. Let's get some more. Let's
rub it all in. Do it quickly before it dries.
I guess you just wanna keep doing it. Let's go over here.
Keep on doing it.
Oh man, I wonder what we're gonna do for the rest of them. Can we eat it? I'm just gonna, you see that? That's delicious, man.
Just gonna lay it down.
I'll see.
Did I hurt you?
Oh man, it's hot.
Good. We're not supposed to taste it because it's hot.
I'm gonna taste it this. I'm just gonna keep doing this until we get it all good. Okay.
We get this one a little more.
I think we should spread this one a little bit. Okay. Man, that's hot.
This one a little bit more. Put it like this.
Man, we made a mess.
Okay, and there's our candy apples. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.